100 years ago, we entered the age of the automobile. Those first mass-produced cars made motoring affordable to just about everyone. The motor vehicle quickly became part of everyday life. It created better ways of working and new business models. It shaped our cities and mapped our geographies. It helped us to express who we are. But this age of the auto, of the megacity, of mass transportation powered by the internal combustion engine, is becoming an age of congestion and pollution. We still want the freedom, convenience, and pleasure of easy travel, but many people are starting to find car ownership less desirable. Does this mean the end of the old automotive? Or perhaps our journey is only just beginning? The next wave of technological innovation will again transform what's possible. Consumers will enjoy travel services that are better connected, more environmentally friendly, and personalized. The same will apply to companies, whether they are moving goods or deploying talent. Connected data will enable future consumers to move easily between any transport mode available. Blockchains will make every part of the experience seamless and secure. And when data flows freely, so does traffic. In smart cities, fluid transport networks will adapt to reflect the real-time needs of users. This is the kind of integrated, fully autonomous, customized, electric, shared, and connected future that works for everyone. Transport becomes less about the physical infrastructure and more about the collaborative ecosystem. Mobility is not about what you own, it's about how you experience the world.